Crimson Army, ride toward victory!
Survived. We still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine? I'm into it. One sec. Cardio life! So, how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there! Mine's that way. There you go. Happy hunting.
Powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
And every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors.
My hunt is never ending. Swoop and tear!
Ugh.
Those doors may require some Vault Hunter ingenuity. Which is to say, you should start breaking things with reckless abandon. You do you. Success! Ah! Remote domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. Yes, that will do nicely.
Thank you.
kudos. My lab isn't far now. As my professors often said, we're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch.
Have some money. Now why not spend it? Tired of wasting cash on respawns?
Run!
just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. Excellent! Now, lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task.
Ready, bro? Let's do this! We should probably get on the road, right?
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. I ain't a real launcher, but that don't stop my meds from working.
Hey, my bald hunter bro. We're sort of in the middle of something, you know? I love this planet! Go Sun Smashers! I mean, Crimson Raiders! Woohoo! Ball Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you want to ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, we'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Okay, Tanis's iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not gonna get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
The Calypsos, got it. This should be interesting.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out, giraffe!
Everyone all right?
Aye, but how did you, like, phase-lock the entire moon? Wow.
What the hell is going on?
It's the freaking moon, you idiots! The key to the Great Vault has been in front of your dumb faces this whole time!
See, I was planning to leech enough vault monsters to charge it myself, but then you handed us your stupid siren friend, and now Troy can just use iridium!
Once I charge Opus, the Great Vault will open.
I'll leech the monster inside, and we become gods!
We'd invite you to our place for the grand opening, but it's kind of a family thing.
See you at the end of the world!
I'm doomed! Unless... Is it too late to join the COV?
Get it together, Claptrap!
Lilith, we must stop Troy from opening the Great Vault, but as long as he is infusing himself with iridium, he will be nearly invincible.
Then we cut off his supply. Vault Hunter, once Tanis takes out those turrets, you lead a ground assault.
I will take them apart.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Hymene and Troy.
A death wish, you say? I wish for nothing else.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah? You sure?
Right. We gotta run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it. Talk to me before you head down there, Killer.
This bores me, as most things do.
All set, Killer?
I will answer Death's call, wherever she leads me.
It's time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos.
Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tanis will be ready for you.
It's on. Time to ice those Calypsos and save Pandora. Then we gon' party Baylex style.
I've got another classless mission ready to go. This request came from a science guy named Miles Brown, who lives on
Six. I didn't really understand all the science words, but it sounds like he needs your help with rocks. Thrilling!
It is time! Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together!
Well, time to be a hero! Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always by curing a bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous! So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? Kinda wanna lick it.
I am ready. I hope.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging! Go, 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 go! Siren light!
I feel powerful.
She's flying!
Vault Hunter. Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time!
Ride, bro, ride!
Pick me up, Vault Hunter.
With your name. us and Dr. Ziz.
Come on.
takes all or...
Take him down, Vault Hunter! Good one! charging Elpis.
I got your back, Vault Hunter. Kill that maniac. For Maya.
Yeah! Go team! Ain't that something?
That was some good boom.
Now stop, Troy. Put an end to this.
Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Troy? Now let's finish this together. Not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyreen intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyreen meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran key for quite a while,
They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
We have to find Necra DeFeo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
On his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades. Ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyrene said the destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. Never thought I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necra DeFeo.
Hold on tight.
Iridian homeworld after all this time.
No sense waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pod's all set. You be careful down there.
Tracking Typhon de Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First Pandora was a vault the entire time, now we've located the Iridian homeworld, and you're about to meet Typhon de Leon in the